I found a lot to like in Aces of the Deep. It's attractive, features lots of really cool sound effects, and gameplay is entertaining.
I don't mean to criticize here, but aren't you overlooking something? There's a lot more to the game than that. In terms of sheer unadulterated realism and accuracy, Aces of the Deep is tops.
Well, if a game isn't fun, nobody's gonna play it, so it doesn't matter how realistic it is.
Well, if a subsim isn't realistic, it's not much of a sim, and nobody with a brain is gonna play it.
Less filling.
Tastes great.
Ahem. Whatever the reason, I think we agree. Aces of the Deep is the best game yet in a series of simulations that are second to none.
I think that's a safe call. The latest ace up Dynamics' sleeve is a game of submarine warfare in World War II. In it, you command a German U-boat through a variety of scenarios ranging from single ship actions to single war patrols to an extensive campaign game. The depth of this game is simply amazing. Anything you could really do with a U-boat, you can pull off in Aces of the Deep. Contingent upon your level of skill, of course. Someone at Dynamics really did their homework.
And it looks good, too. The motion of the waves looks realistic enough to make you seasick. Although the garage-shaded ships, explosion, fog effects, and smoke are visually stunning, sound effects have not been ignored. Everything from the hulls creaking to replies barked out by your subordinates to the music in the sound room has been rendered in loving detail for those audiophiles among armchair subcommanders out there.
The music is historically appropriate, too.
Beethoven in a computer game? Who'd have thunk that?
There is one unfortunate thing we need to mention.
You know, the finest rug makers of ancient Persia used to deliberately weave a single flaw into each of their creations.
Stow that. They aren't flaws, they're bugs.
Okay, they are at that. But so what if the game crashes periodically or randomly moves your ship across the globe? Hey, Master of Magic crashes all the time, and it's a great game.
Oh, is that our new watermark for greatness?
Despite these minor inconveniences, Aces of the Deep is a phenomenal game, a rare gem which should appeal to sim fans from all walks of life.
Yeah, it reminds me of nothing so much as their front page sports games. You can play, you can manage, you can play and manage, and it's so real it's like being there.
And it looks good, too.